Good morning, children. This is the lecture 2 of electromagnetic waves. In this lecture, we'll discuss about the Ampere's circuital law, which is inconsistent according to Maxwell. Inconsistent means it is not correct everywhere. It has limited area. So, how it is inconsistent according to Maxwell, we'll discuss now. So, topic will be inconsistency of Ampere's circuital law. Inconsistency of Ampere's circuital law. According to Ampere's circuital law, line integral of magnetic field is equal to mu naught times the total current enclosed by it. What does it mean? That is, line integral of magnetic field is equal to mu naught times the total current enclosed by it. Suppose that there is a wire through which current is flowing. We want to find magnetic field at this position, at P position. We want to find magnetic field. So, according to Ampere, we have to make a symmetrical loop. Symmetrical loop means this is a circular loop whose radius is R. Here we want to find the magnetic field. So according to Ampere, make a circular symmetrical loop and you can find the magnetic field according to him. So he has taken a circular loop. Here magnetic field will be equal to B. This is the L, that is equal to DL. Means total length is L and this length will be DL. The direction of DL and direction of B will be same. So theta will be equal to 0 degree. So line integral of magnetic field. Is equal to mu naught times, this is the current enclosed in circular loop, so this will be equal to I. This is the concept of Ampere. Maxwell commented, he told that it is not true everywhere, means it is not universal. So he has verified, he commented, he given a proof. So, he has taken, again, according to Maxwell, he imagined a parallel plate capacitor connected with the battery. This is the C1. first plate, and this is the C2 second plate. When switch will be on, charge will be, first plate will be charged, and here negative charge will be developed. He want to find magnetic field at this position. Then according to him, we have to draw a Amperian loop. Current is flowing, I. This I current is flowing. So according to Ampere, B dot dl integration is equal to mu naught, I current is flowing. So I current is enclosed inside this loop. So this will be equal to I. Again he has taken for the second plate. Again he has taken for the second plate. So again again this is the parallel plate capacitor. Here is the positive charge. Here is negative. This is the battery. We have to find magnetic field at this position. P. This is the C2. Second plate. Now, making the Ampere circuital law. Using the Ampere circuital law. Again, For C2, this is magnetic field B dot dl integration. This is equal to mu naught. Here no current enclosed by it, because when any capacitor will be connected with the battery, then initially it will be charged, and after a few seconds current flowing will be stopped. So in this part no current is flowing, means no current is enclosed inside the loop. So this will be equal to mu naught into zero. So this will be equal to zero. We are getting here magnetic field, line integral of magnetic field is zero due to this plate at this position. But actually in between the plates there is a magnetic field, but here line integral is coming zero, so it produces contradiction according to Maxwell. Hence again he has taken Again he has taken, means Maxwell has taken, two parallel plates. Again he has taken two parallel plates very close to each other. Two parallel plates very close to each other. here also there will be a magnetic field. One plate is C1 and other plate is C2, and this is connected with a battery. Again, we have to find the magnetic field at this position. Then we have to draw the Amperian loop. This Amperian loop has both the plates. So again, here I current is flowing. So B dot dl integration is equal to mu naught into I. This current is present inside the loop. So again, it produces contradiction. When we take the both plates, again, we can find the line integral. But when we are taking the right plate, we are unable to find. But actually, practically, in between the plates, there is a magnetic field. Because when there will be this plate, both plates will be connected with a battery, then here will be positive charge and here will be negative charge. From positive lines, electric field lines are going from positive plate to negative plate. When electric field lines are going, means with time electric field changes. When electric field will change, then certainly magnetic field will change. And so there will be a magnetic field in between the plates. So it produces contradiction. So according to Maxwell, Ampere's circuital law is not universal. So Ampere's circuital law is not universal. Again, Maxwell made the modification in Ampere's circuital law and given a different type of current that is called displacement current. So modification of Ampere's circuital law. Modification of Ampere's circuital law it is also called Ampere Maxwell law. Now we have to suppose here this is a parallel plate capacitor and this is the battery. Now what happens? Here positive charge will be developed, here negative charge will be induced. Here in between the plates, electric field lines are going from positive to negative. Electric field lines are going means with time charges are accumulation on the first plate is increasing. With time means when time changes, accumulation of positive charge on first plate changes. It means if this charge will change, then electric field is changing, that is dE/dt. When dE/dt is changing means flux is changing, dΦ/dt. So here flux is changing, electric flux is changing. Here electric field is changing. Here there is an accumulation of charge, induced charge. So certainly there will be a magnetic field in between them. So he told that when current coming from the battery, this is called conduction current, IC. एंड एक्युमुलेशन ऑफ चार्ज मीन्स एक्युमुलेशन ऑफ इंड्यूस्ड चार्ज ऑन सेकेंड प्लेट इट इज ड्यू टू डिस्प्लेसमेंट करेंट दैट इज कॉल्ड आईडी मीन्स इन बिटवीन फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड देर इज ए डिस्प्लेसमेंट करेंट इट इज ड्यू टू चेंज ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड सो वी कैन राइट हियर due to change of electric field magnetic flux changes hence in between plates there is displacement current that is called ID from which magnetic field exist hence from ampere circuit law or we can from the concept of electric flux from the concept of electric flux phi equal to q by epsilon naught so we can write here q equal to phi epsilon naught then differentiating with respect to t hence dq by dt is equal to d by dt epsilon naught phi so we can write here this is the flux due to this flux this charge is going from positive plate to negative plate so this is called displacement current and this epsilon naught will be constant this will be equal to d phi by dt so id equal to epsilon naught d phi by dt now we have to find magnetic field at this position so according to ampere circuit law we have to make a loop then from ampere maxwell B dot dl integration is equal to mu naught here that is IC conduction current and here is ID there is displacement current so mu naught IC plus ID here is conduction current IC because it is going through the wire here flux is going due to change of flux displacement current exists inside this loop so there will be id this is the value of id so we can write here mu naught ic conduction current plus id epsilon naught d phi by dt so this will be equal to standard maxwell ampere law after modification This is called Maxwell Ampere law. I think clear. Division. Displacement current only exists due to transfer of charge between first plate to second plate, means due to induction, flux is generating, and due to this flux, means there is no wire in between the plates, flux is going, and that's why displacement current exists. So, the source of displacement current is change of electric field, change of flux. I think clear. Thank you.